There's a home in the forest at Martis Camp that's 5 miles from Truckee, 15 minutes from Tahoe, and 180 degrees from anything you've ever seen. A home few would ever accuse of being ordinary. In a community of showcase homes, this one, known as the Flight House for its barreled roofs, bold angles, and glass office that seems to hover in the trees, achieves what its architects set out to accomplish, to create a sculpture in the forest.
Well, the owners were both art lovers. So one of the things they were looking for was a house that was very sculptural in nature and wanted this thing to sit very beautifully in the landscape and to be like nothing else that had ever been seen before.
That indoor-outdoor connection is something that's always been very important to us and really key to all of the houses that we create. It's taking advantage of the beautiful weather that we have so much of the year here in California. That connection is something that we always want to take advantage of. So it's almost like we've inverted the house so that it's a shell around this beautiful front yard.
While this 4-bed, 4.5-bath home is a work of art on the inside, it's also the kind of art that's easy to settle into. From the bedroom to the bunk room, from the hallway to the kitchen, and from one end of this home to the other, are points of contrast where lights and darks seamlessly converge. Woods glow and ceilings soar, and each step leads to a new reveal. The opportunity to find yourself lost in the view of a mountain, or the front lawn, or the 2 acres of forest this home sits on, are never more than a glance away.
So there's a couple reasons why we named the house the Flight House. The first reason being that you're coming to Martis Camp, and this is where you kind of shed the stress of your work and everyday life. It's flight, and you're escaping that, and you come up here to sort of re-energize yourself. The shape of the house is another reason why it's called the Flight House, because of the soaring roof lines and their allusion to that of a bird or the wings of a plane. And then the other aspect of it is how it was designed within the landscape itself. The site where we are, we're higher up on the site, and the site gradually slopes down. The house is very grounded back here, and as the property goes down towards the street and is going down, the house is taking off from the land. And when you get back to the master suite, it becomes almost like a tree house back there.
And there's one other thing that I think is important, and it's designing from a certain perspective. So I think a lot of houses are designed in a way that you look at the living room, or you look at the dining room, or you look at a wall. This house is actually designed from the perspective of sitting on the sofa and looking outside. So in some ways you could argue that a lot of what the house is about is getting out of the way of the beautiful environment we have here. But it's also to get, I think, a real clear understanding, you do kind of need to sit on the sofa, put your feet up, look out the window. I think you kind of need to lie on the bed and look out the window. I think you need to sit at that desk in the master bedroom and be at the prow of the ship and really get a feel for how that experience works for you. And I think it's hard for a lot of people to really get a sense of that simply just walking around, because I think what you find is that you tend to look at things instead of experience them.
Beyond its backyard, trails set off to adjacent forest lands, to the nearby fairway, to a green that's a driver away, and to all those elements of Martis Camp that make it a place where people build memories and legacies as beautiful as the homes themselves. Over its nearly 2,200 acres of forest and meadows are amenities the likes of which one rarely encounters. There's a private ski lodge with direct access to North Star California Resort. Tom Fazio's 18-hole masterpiece, in a private stretch of sand, sun, and adventure at Martis Camp Beach Shack on the shores of Lake Tahoe. There are concerts, art classes, hot chocolates, and everything else under the roof at the family barn. as well as the pleasures and elegance that await you at the Camp Lodge. Add to that the many parks tucked into neighborhoods, more than 20 miles of trails, a tennis pavilion, award-winning 18-hole putting park, and all the other ingredients of Martis Camp that explain why Forbes calls it possibly the best four-season private community in the U.S. For now, however, there's a home to get back to. The flight home. That sculpture in the forest where dreams take shape and legacies take wing.